With the death of the Archdemon, the Blight was defeated. But the Darkspawn did not simply disappear. Most of the Horde scattered north from Denerim towards the coastlands. And there fractured into warring tribes. The region fell into chaos as the Darkspawn emerged from hidden lairs to terrorize the countryside. As the new Warden Commander of Ferelden, it is your responsibility to rebuild the Order and deal with the lingering threat. You have come to Amaranthine to join the rest of the Grey Wardens at Vigil's Keep, once home to Arl Rendenhau, but now property of the Order. The lack of a proper welcoming party as you grow close, however, indicates that something is amiss.
What's going on? Why are there no Wardens here to greet us? Something is wrong. Quickly, Commander!
We must.
It's you, the hero of Ferelden. Oh, thank the Maker. There was someone right behind me. Mage. He might have been a warden, I don't know. All I heard was screams and people dying. I got out as fast as I could and ran into these... You need to help them. You need to do something. I think there was a mage right behind me. He might have been a warden, I don't know. I'll see if I can't find some help. There has to be a patrol on the road.
We don't have a lot of time, Commander. Oh, pardon me, Commander. I'd assumed proper introductions would be taken care of at the keep. My name is Myrie. I was a knight in the King's service until I was recruited a month ago, but I haven't taken my joining yet. The Seneschal sent me to bring you back. I was not expecting this. This isn't a blight. How could they be so organized? I don't understand. Other than an archdemon, you mean? Frightening thought. This is Vigil's Keep, which once belonged to Arl Howe. Considering what he did to you and the rest of the Order, losing their lands is probably the least of his family's problems. Varel, the Seneschal. He is the Keep Steward, I believe, working for the Wardens. Right, let's teach these evil bastards a lesson.
Of course. More Darkspawn, I see.
more trouble. Over there. As you desire. Of course. I shall. Lovely. As you desire.
Come back when it's safe, sir.
As you desire. And so I shall. Here we will need to fight the entire blight ourselves. Of course. Well, all right. Well, all right. Unbelievable. The keep has been overwhelmed. How did the wardens not sense the darkspawn coming? I don't understand it. I agree. Where are they all? For the darkspawn to have ambushed the keep so effectively, I didn't know they were capable of such a thing. Right, they won't get away with this.
There's some more darkspawn, I see. Of course.
The Maker watches over us.
You could have just given up, you know.
I didn't do it. Oh, don't get me wrong. I'm not broken up about them dying, to be perfectly honest. Biff there made the funniest gurgle when he went down. You may call me Anders, my dear lady. I am a mage and, sadly, a wanted apostate.
An apostate? At Vigil's keep?
You weren't here when we arrived. I'm sure I would have remembered such a lovely woman as yourself. We were just stopping here on our way back to the tower. Just a short rest, they said, and now they're dead. Such a shame. True. These darkspawn don't leave much time for chit-chat, do they? Well, tell you what. I'll help you and we can discuss what comes later. Later, once all these bastards are properly put down. Yes?
Get out of here.
Lovely. And so I shall. Well, all right. Of course.
We're scared now! Don't come over here! Ha! It'll take more than that to kill us, beasties! Come again if you dare!
And so I shall. Well, all right.
Hands up, come on! Oh, lovely.
As you desire.
Get to safety, quickly.
Make her bless you.
As you desire.
Showed up, I thought, just you wait until the new commander gets here and you'll all be spitting teeth out of your arses. Followed the screaming, and sure enough, here you are. Good on ya! Doubting your eyes, huh? I get like that after the fifth bottle or so. Came here thinking I might try my hand at becoming a bona fide Grey Warden.
He was here when I left. I can't believe the wardens didn't kick him out.
Well, hey, if it isn't the recruit with a great rack.
Yes, a prize for the wardens, to be sure.
I know. Too good to be true, right? Hey, who's the mage? Boyfriend? Should I leave you two alone?
Wow, a dwarf that smells like a brewery. You never see that anywhere.
A mage comedian. Thought those normally died young. There are risks to getting up in the morning. I piss on risk.
I'm sure Risk appreciates it.
Well, we can talk about that later. Right now, there's more Darkspawn around in sore need of a beheading.
Well, all right. As you desire. So I shall. Lovely. As you desire.
Myri?
Roland! Commander, Roland was a knight recruited from Denerim like me. We must do something for him.
He looks beyond healing magic. Maybe a shot of whiskey for the pain?
I like the way you think.
Stop joking! This isn't funny.
The Commander? We only had a moment's warning. Before they were on us, Commander. The Seneschal ordered a counterattack, but they came out of nowhere. This one with them. A darkspawn who talks. His magic is powerful.
A talking darkspawn? The lad must be delirious.
There's something in my blood. It hurts. It was an honor to meet you, Commander. I wish I could have fought at your side. Just once.
I will avenge you, Roland. I swear it.
Of course. All right.
It has ended, just as he foretold. Be taking this one gently. We are wishing no more death than is necessary.
Necessary? As if your kind has ever done anything else.
You are thinking you know of our kind, human? It is understandable. But that will soon be changed.
Others will come, creature. They will stop you.
There it is.
It seems your words be true. More than you are guessing.
It is talking.
Well, let's shut it up already.
Commander.
Capture the Grey Warden. These others, they may be killed.
Right,
of course. So I shall. Well, all right.
For the Warden!
Commander, I owe you my life. Soldiers on the road. It seems we have more company. Hopefully they're more hospitable than our previous guests.
Looks like I've arrived a bit late. Too bad. I rather miss the whole darkspawn killing thing.
King Alistair.
I'd wanted to come and give the Wardens a formal welcome. I certainly wasn't expecting this. What's the situation?
What darkspawn remained have fled, Your Majesty. The Grey Wardens who had arrived from Orlais appear to be either dead or missing.
Missing? As in taken by the darkspawn? Do they even do that?
I do not know, Your Majesty. I know only that we cannot account for all the Wardens.
I see. At least the hero of Ferelden is still here and alive. That's something, right? Toss the throne aside. Spend my time adventuring at your side, just like old times. Very tempting. You have quite the task ahead of you. Really. I'd like to help you fight Darkspawn, but you're on your own for the moment.
Hey, what am I? Chopped nug livers?
From the smell, that's not a bad guess.
I came here to join the Grey Wardens, and from the looks of it, you could use the extra hands. Now where's the giant cup? I'll gargle and spit. That's what I always say.
I suppose all are welcome in this dire time.
Joining the Wardens, eh? Well, good luck with that.
King Alistair, your Majesty, beware. This man is a dangerous criminal.
Oh, the dwarf is a bit of an arse, but I wouldn't go that.
She means me.
This is an apostate who we are in the process of bringing back to the Circle to face justice.
Oh, please. The things you people know about justice would fit into a thimble. I'll just escape again, anyhow.
Never. I will see you hanged for what you've done here, murderer.
Murderer? But those Templars were... Oh, what's the use? You won't believe me anyhow.
It seems there isn't much to say. Unless you have something to add, Commander.
What? Never!
I believe the Grey Wardens still retain the right of conscription, no? I will allow it.
If your Majesty feels it is best.
Ha! Way to go, kid! Welcome aboard!
Me? A Grey Warden? I guess that will work.
Congratulations, Sir Mage. I look forward to fighting at your side.
Then if you have everything under control, I will need to take my leave.
I believe the estate has been secured, yes. We have suffered great losses, but the Darkspawn are gone, and there are survivors. Oh, excuse my manners. I am Veril, Seneschal of Vigil's Keep, and I am most grateful for your timely rescue, Commander. I will aid you in ruling the lands of Amaranthine. Some of the soldiers and Vigil staff survived, but none of the Orlesian Wardens made it. Come and speak to me soon. There are many matters to attend to, not the least of which is the joining. You will need to replenish your numbers.
The security of Ferelden relies on the Grey Wardens now, even weakened as the Order is. It will be up to you to deal with the vestiges of the Blight before the situation grows out of control. No easy task, but I'm confident you are up to it. Good luck, Commander. May the Maker watch over you.
Before we do anything else, Commander, there's an urgent matter we must take care of.
Right now, I know of only one living warden assigned to all of Ferelden. That should be rectified. The others could aid you considerably. As you wish, Commander.
The time has come for us to begin the joining. I shall speak the words that have been said since the first. Join us, brothers and sisters. Join us in the shadows where we stand, vigilant. Join us as we carry the duty that cannot be forsworn. And should you perish, know that your sacrifice will not be forgotten, and that one day we shall join you. From this moment forth, Ogryn, you are a Grey Warden.
What's this, the sampler size? Are you trying to say something about my height? Huh?
This is the goblet we've always used.
Really? Not bad.
Make her help us all. From this moment forth, Anders, you are a Grey Warden.
So we need to drink Darkspawn blood? That's it?
That is it, yes.
Well, all right. But if I wake up 2 weeks from now on a ship bound for Rivain in nothing but my small clothes and a tattoo on my forehead, I'm blaming you.
He lives, Commander, and will awaken in time. From this moment forth, Myri, you are a Grey Warden.
I have awaited this moment.
I'm sorry, Myri. May the Maker watch over you now. Poor Myrian. Open the doors!
The commander must be informed about the Deep Road's entrance. It could be their base of operation.
You'd have the wardens chase a rumor then, Captain. And even if it proves true, unless the Pilgrim's path is cleared by the time your army assembles, they'll have nothing to eat but shoe leather.
Gerivel, Woolsey, the commander has had a long day.
Woolsey says some merchants escaped the Darkspawn. They can reprovision you for a reasonable fee. And the Vigil is yours. Take whatever weapons and armor you need. We'll be waiting when you're ready.